it's Chimachukwu! Defying his size!
Try that acrobatic effort. You can see the kind of confidence Daniel has right now. What?
Chivaldo, quicker than Uves. Chetri, Suresh! And there it is!
It's up in the last game constantly. And talk about a strike. This is in the top corner with the weak foot.
And now Brandon. It's his angle. Brandon takes a shot! He has sent a spear past the highways, past the flyovers!
And they backed away and gave him all that space and time. And he knows that all he has to...
Good my Jordan. Talal. A couple of stepovers. Talal! So French! Even his finishing is fashionable! Flashy!
Little piece of play from the Frenchman. Watch him move, set, and it's Talal time!
He's... Rohit Danu stands one into the box, no one attacking it. Cabra's header away. Sol Crespo just looped that one up. Javi Hernandez! What a goal from Javi Hernandez! The Spanish maestro with a moment of magic to put Bengaluru in front for the first time.
To Javi Hernandez. Rohit's brave and he goes and wins the header. And then that first touch is sublime.
This time there's no one in the box. Jai Gupta steps in and it takes a hit. Jai Gupta!
Mass into velocity! And that is momentum from the monstrous Jai Gupta!
This one just go right into the top corner. Amrinder, no chance. What an absolute goal.
Wait, back to Nanda Kumar looking for Mahesh. Lovely touch to take him away from Damjanovic. Brilliantly done! Individual goal by Mahesh. Another player that's burst onto the scene in the last couple of seasons.
That little deft touch as he's being closed down there by Jessel Canero. He gets past
those three games in a row in February. Goa, that's in towards Noah Sadai. First touch, inspired substitution. And Noah Sadai does what we know he can do.
And it's guaranteed goals when you get Noah Sadoi in front. But he's shooting to kill. And he almost killed